The life within you always wants to be alive, always longing to hit the highest peak possible. Life is always exuberant and effervescent. It is only psychologically you have hit a depressive mode. You got lost in the logical dimension of your mind. Your intelligence says one thing, but the logical thinking says something else altogether. The repetitive nature of your daily life itself can be depressive. I want you to understand this. Moments of extreme logic or moments of suicide, depression means you're committing suicide in installments. More and more you apply your logic to your life, the less and less alive you become. Your logic should be employed only to handle the material aspects of your life. If you apply logic to your life itself, you will become depressed. If you eliminate everything that means something to you, the birds in the sky, the flowers in your garden, your child's face, and dissect your life with your logic, depression will be the destination. It's time you rejig your life. The most valuable thing in your life is life itself. Where you live, what you drive, what you wear, what you eat, these are all accessories to life. You're alive right now. This is the biggest phenomena. This is the greatest joy. You need to clearly understand. It doesn't pay to be unhappy, depressed or sick. Being joyful and ecstatic pays, and if it doesn't pay, who cares? Once a human being becomes more and more aware of his own nature, he understands to experience love, to experience blissfulness, to experience ecstasy, even to experience orgasmic ways of life, you don't need anybody actually.